taking a conscious breath in, bring yourself vibrantly into the present moment. And without forcing anything, hold the intention of relaxing your body, your mind, and your emotions. Allowing yourself the space to just be. Nothing to fix. Nothing that you have to do. You really just get to be. In this practice, we'll be looking at the emotion of resentment. How do you feel about resentment? What ideas and judgments and feelings and beliefs do you have about resentment? Do you consider it a bad emotion? Do you wish you didn't have it? When it comes up, what do you tell yourself about it? What do you think that feeling resentful means about you? Have you had the experience of other people feeling resentful of you? And what have you made that mean about them, about you, and about resentment itself? Like each of the more challenging emotions, resentment can be uncomfortable. So we often avoid sitting with it. Resentment is one of the emotions that we often try to talk ourselves out of. Although we can also talk ourselves more deeply into it by telling ourselves stories about how they shouldn't have done what they did, or they should have treated us better, or that it's just not fair. What's your habitual pattern when it comes to resentment? Do you tend to tell stories to justify your resentment? Or do you tend to tell yourself stories that repress it and block it? Telling yourself you shouldn't feel that way, for example, or that you should think different, more positive thoughts. Think of a time that you experienced resentment, a memory, an actual experience of feeling resentful. As you remember that experience, notice what happens in your body. How do you feel about that experience? Do you feel that your resentment was justified? Or that it wasn't? As you connect into that experience and that memory, I invite you to feel the resentment in your body and just allow it to be. Allow it to take up space inside of you. Allow it to be as intense as it needs to be so that it is fully expressed. Give it space. Give it energy. Give it attention. And most of all, give it permission to exist. Resentment is a natural human emotion that is communicating something to you. It's not necessarily that the situation that caused the resentment is wrong or bad, but it could be that something is out of balance. Energy in relationships is subtle. Know that you don't need to keep a spreadsheet counting up how much you give and how much you take. Because if something is out of balance consistently, you will begin to feel it. Particularly if you are a generous, kind-hearted, giving person by nature, resentment is a fabulous warning sign to let you know that a situation or a relationship is energetically out of balance. Resentment can also be the indicator that you are holding an unhelpful perspective. Because we experience our world through our own filter, it can sometimes be a little difficult to see when our filter needs attention. When we need to clean the glasses of our own perspective. If you are feeling resentful, then either your perspective needs adjusting, the situation requires a correction, or you have some unresolved pain or trauma that this current experience is helping to bring to your attention. We will work with an experience of resentment now. It may be the one you accessed earlier, or you can allow your consciousness to offer you a different experience of resentment, one that it would be helpful for you to address now. Remember the experience. Remember the circumstances that created your feeling of resentment. Allow the resentment that is still present to be active in you now. Feel it in your body. And know that you never feel an emotion for no reason. Emotions have their own logic, and they also have their own wisdom. So as you allow that resentment to be, I invite you to ask your inner being, your inner knowing, am I feeling resentful because my perspective needs to change? Am I feeling resentful because the situation is out of balance? Is there something that I need to communicate to someone? And if there is, what is the core of what I need to communicate? And what do I need to let go of so that I can communicate in a way that is clean and increases the chances of the other person hearing me? What is this resentment trying to tell me or to teach me? And just be open to an answer. And now ask your deeper self, What attitude do I need to take to allow me to gain the wisdom from this experience and release and heal the resentment that I'm carrying? Do I need to take an action? Change a situation? Refine balance with someone or within myself. Know that at the core of resentment is self-love. Resentment is only ever held by the part of you that wants you to be treated well. The part of you that wants to feel loved and prioritized and taken care of. The part that wants you to have balanced relationships and situations. So feel as though you're walking through the resentment. Move through that energy and find that part of you. The part of you that wants to be prioritized, that wants to be taken care of, that wants to feel loved. And give it the love it needs. Hug it. Embrace it. Reassure it. Make it feel like a priority. In this moment, meet its needs. On the surface, it appears that this part of you wants those feelings to be prompted by people outside of you. But that is only ever temporary. Its need and desire is only ever deeply fulfilled when it receives that love, that acceptance, that prioritization from you. Notice that when you've been rejecting the resentment or willing it away, you've been rejecting that part of you, the part of you that is craving love, validation. And as you give it that love and validation, it is able to soften. It is able to release. It is able to open. As you connect deeply into this part of you, give it as much love as you can muster in this moment. Know that whenever you feel resentful in the future, it's for a reason. It may be that a situation is out of balance, or it may be a gentle reminder that there is a part of you that needs love and validation and that it needs it from you. The more you take the time to walk through the resentment to this part of you and give it what it needs, the quicker you heal and release and move towards expansion, joy, wholeness, and peace. Thank you.